Second Timothy 2:15.
Then to show thyself to God. Then to show thyself unto God. Man that needeth not be ashamed. Rightly divide the word of truth. Then to show thyself unto God. Learn to show thyself unto God. Good man that needeth not to be ashamed. Rightly divide the word of truth. Learn to show thyself.
Wow, I get to do this too often.
The fruit of the Spirit.
chapter 11, verse 1, 2, and 3. Now faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. Now faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen. For by it the elders obtained a beautiful part. Faith, we understand that the world was framed by the word of God, so that things which are seen were not made of things which do appear. Now faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence. For by it the elders obtained a good report. Faith, we understand that the world was framed by the word of God, so that things which are seen, not the things which do appear. So that faith by hearing, hearing by the word of God. Now faith is the substance of things hoped for, the evidence of things not seen, the evidence.
I love them.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You had different versions.
That's right, eh?
Yeah. So,
okay,
but
John,
do yours one.
Eh?
For God so loved the world.
Oh, yeah, okay. John 3:16. No, I think it was that way. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believed in him should not perish but have everlasting life. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believed in him should not perish but have everlasting life. Everlasting life. Jesus came for us. Everlasting life. Jesus came for us. Okay, I got it.
Matthew.
I don't know, whatever song you sing.
Matthew what? 5:16.
It appears
strange. And tonight's so shine.
So shine for them that they may see your good work and glorify your Father which is in heaven. Let your light so shine before them that they may. And
Same verse at a different tempo.
Where is he? Matthew 2:2.
Matthew 2, verse 2, eh?
2:2.
2:2.
Where is he?
Is he?
That is born King of the Jews. He has seen his star. Wise man kept walking in the desert. Where is he?
Where is he?
That is born King of the Jews. He has seen his star in the east and
opening up his ukulele again.
Philippians.
Filipinos.
Rejoice in the Lord.
Rejoice in the Lord.
Rejoice, 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 and again.
Filipinos.
Yes. I'm out there. No. Philippians 4:8. Finally, brethren.
Oh, finally, brethren. Oh, yeah. He said, he is the way, the truth, and the life. No man can come unto the Father except through him. Yet he gave us a helper, the Holy Spirit. It is the Holy Spirit that aligns us, that we can sing praises, we can be a reflection of Christ's likeness in this world.
So John 1:12-14, but as many as received.
That was 2
Timothy 2:16.
And then you got
the next one is Proverbs 3:5.
Oh, Proverbs 3:5-6.
Yes.
Trust in the Lord. I think it's the first word. Trust in the Lord. Jesus says, trust in him. Proverbs chapter 3, verse 5. Trust in the Lord. In the Bible, in Proverbs chapter 3, verse 5 and 6, the psalmist says, trust in the Lord with all thy heart, and lean not unto thine own understanding. Trust in the Lord. Thine heart, lean not unto thine own understanding. In all thy way acknowledge him. In
Thank you.
But these are written.
Oh, yes. There was something written about the Bible.
These are written that ye might believe that Jesus is the Christ, Son of God, but that believing ye might have life through his name. Believe that Jesus is the Christ, Son of God. But these are written that ye might believe.
Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God. And that believing he might have life through his name. Believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God. But these are written that he might believe that Jesus is the Christ, the Son of God, that believing he might have life through his name. Believe that Jesus is